Hello friends, today I am going to tell you how to convert the meter to feet or meter to centimeter or meter to mm or meter to inches. So always remember, 1 meter will be equals to 3.28 feet and 1 meter will be equals to 100 centimeter and 1 meter will be equals to 1000 mm and 1 meter is equals to 39.37 inches. Okay, and one more thing we have to remember is 1 meter will be always greater than 1 feet and 1 feet will be always greater than 1 inch and 1 inch will be greater than 1 centimeter and 1 centimeter will be always greater than 1 mm. So whenever you get any problem, for example, how much 2 meter will be equals to feet, 2 meter will be equals to how many feet, sir? So one, we know that 1 meter will be equals to 3.28 feet, so cross multiply, so 2 meter will be equals to 2 into 3.28 feet. Okay, now 3.28 feet, so 2 meter will be equals to 6.56 feet. So if you have a larger number, for example, how many means 64 meter equals to how many meter or how many feet, etc. So just I will give you one link that will give you direct answers, that is civilengineeringwikipedia.com. just type your value here, I will show you. Just type value here, and here for example 24 feet you will get value in inches here, and centimeter all the value will be coming here. Just you, the link will be given below, you can directly click and get all the answers, whichever greater value is there. So use it. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments,